embattled frontier, the one separating the countries of Israel and Syria, is the scene for the first border peace talks between the two nations in 8 years. The United Nations sponsored the meeting in hopes of ending the frequent borderline gun battles. Israeli guards do not relax during the six-hour talks, which end with a joint communique promising to keep the peace. Less than 48 hours later, Israel complains of finding a recently planted border mine. 4 days later, the two countries try again. The conference takes place on the Israel side, and it's no more successful than the first. It deadlocks over a procedural dispute. The UN mediator adjourned the session, but future talks are scheduled in a continuing effort to bring a lasting peace.